I'm sending you this message from here in my sick bed. And it comes with an apology for not quite being dead. Damn the inconvenience, oh damn it all to hell. Cause it would appear as I'm still here that in fact I must be well. How much do I owe you? Must have run up quite a tad. The allowance and the care loan, well that must be worth a stab. And I can't believe my doctor and consultant couldn't tell. Cause it would appear as I'm still here that in actual fact I'm well. And your generous invitation, my recovery to prove, was much appreciated, I'd accept if I could move. But right now that's not happening, and it's often hard to tell. From day to day there's just no way, still it's great to know I'm well. So the next time that I'm able, I'll go out and get a job that I can go to now and then, to one and all this bar. No more scrounging off the state, not a plot that I could sell. Cause it would appear as I'm still here, I don't need it now, I'm well. And I can move back in with mother, if that would help at all. She's got a bedroom doing nothing, just in case I need to call. And she's struggling to pay the bills, no she would never tell. Yeah, money's tight, but I see her right, no problem, now I'm well. And I could always get a loan, they don't even charge a fee. I know the deal's all off by heart, I watch too much TV. But that'd help us get along, we'll see the coffers swell. You know the future's bright, you were right, now I know I'm well. Guess I'd better go now, but not before I say thanks for the kick I needed just to help me on my way. And that cut in my allowance, although it hurt like hell, was only fair and showed you care and proves I must be well. Can I make a small suggestion though, and then I'll be on my way. All this being well has got me beat, think I'll call it a day. Yeah, you'll save a little money when you chase us welfare crooks. But if you're really serious about balancing the books, then why not head downriver to the city there and tell them all to pay their own sweet way. I've heard they're doing well.